And so to a fool would say, the ancient Egyptians, the ancient people of Kemet, they believed in many gods. They believed in Ptah, Amun, Amun-Ra, Aten, Nut, Mayat. They go on and on to say, we believe in many gods. But that's not true. The name of each one of the so-called gods, terminology of the white man, represent different manifestations of the same one God. But a Christian trained by the white man, and all most Christians are trained by the white man, a Muslim trained by the white man, the white Arab, and most Muslims are trained by the white Arab, directly or indirectly, will criticize the ancient Africans of Kemet and say that this is a heathen religion. You got many gods. What's all that Amun and Amun-Ra, and what's all that old talk about Ptah, and what's all that old talk about this one, and now all them different gods y'all got, and you got their pictures all up on the walls and stuff. Christian will criticize. Muslim will criticize. But look at it. Mr. Muslim, Miss Muslim, suppose the world criticized you. You talk about Al-Rahman. You talk about Al-Rahim. You talk about Al-Hakim. You talk about Al-Mumit. You talk about Al-Alim. You talk about 99 different attributes. And one who is unwise would believe that you have 99 different gods.